The dynamic growth in South Tyler got another boost Wednesday as the new hospital plan for the area cleared a key hurdle. City Council gave the go-ahead for a special use permit and site rezoning for the project. Trinity Mother Francis and Ameris Hospitals are working together to build a facility at Cumberland and Broadway. It's the latest development, both public and private, in that area.